So today, I'm adding a new member of the family, and it is a baby alive littles. It is a boy, though. Because I decided there needs to be a brother in the family, you know? Like, there's way too many sisters. There needs to be a brother, you know? So, that's why I added Liam. His name was Mason, but I've decided to make his name Liam because I thought that just, like, sounded like a name that a brother would have. So, yeah, his name is Liam now. And he is twins with Katelynn. So it's Katelynn and Liam. So they are both twins. They are opposite twins. Katelynn is a girl. She has brown hair, tan skin, and like hazelish honey kind of color, or like hazel eyes. And Liam has blonde hair, like peach skin, and green, like bluey green eyes, and he is a boy. So yeah, they are going to be twins because I thought it would be cute to have, like, you know, little opposite twins with different names. So I thought that would be cute to make them twins. Cause why not? So they're going to be twins, and yeah. So let's get here. Let them just like see each other, you know, get to know each other, you know. Okay,
Katelynn, meet your twin brother.
Liam, meet your twin sister. So yeah, they will share a bed because why not? So they're gonna share a bed because the bed is big enough that it will fit the both of them. And I'm gonna make Liam his pacifier and get him find him a stuffy. So he has a stuffy and a pacifier. And then you put him in the bed, and yeah, he will be all set, and he will be. And he will get along perfectly with his twin sister, Liam. Yeah. You'll get along perfectly with your brother, right? So, yeah. This will be it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. And, hit that subscribe. And slap that subscribe button. And smash that like button, and yeah.